You see him? That's my son. Now tell you what, you go near him again, you say anything to him again, I'm gonna put my hand so far down your throat, I'll rip out your heart. Do you understand?
Cut, kids, wait. It's against the law.
What?
It's assault.
I just tell him that I was defending him against a hate crime. You know what sort of hate I'm talking about, don't you? So unless you boys want to get on board with peace, love and understanding, you will see me again. So go on, piss off.
Hey.
What professional help are you getting?
There's a gender clinic called the Ferry Bank that we're referred to by a mental health practitioner, but we're still waiting for them to get back to us.
Over half term, I'm going to send a letter out to Max's year group to say she's coming to school as Maxine.
Thank you, Sheila.
Come on, it's a new start.
Lily, keep an eye.
But she knows.
Yeah, don't worry. It's in my DNA.
What are you thinking?
Will I be a proper girl? Just be yourself.
You can do this. Be brave. I love you.
All right?
Go on.
See you.